Start with talking to the spiders and convince them to follow Lolth. If you are playing a different race, you can still convince the spiders to follow Lolth and be free from Murmath. If you fail, then simply talk to Murmath and kill him. The spiders will join the fight, but don't worry about the other Dwaegars joining the fight since the area is kinda isolated.
Oh, those worthless bugs! Always were the stupidest ones I ever raised! Hope the Minotaurs get them! I'll gut you, spider spawn!
You can talk to the gnome and convince him you are a friend sent by Thula and he will give you a poison, or you can steal it from the gnome.
Breathe quiet.
Use the poison on the cask and then watch.
Snitics, prick! They're dead!
Poison.
Shit! You did it!
Two Dwaegars are throwing bodies into the water. You can eliminate them however you want, just don't forget to loot the ring from one of the corpses. You can also talk to them and tell them that they are needed somewhere. They will simply run away and disappear from the map. I know that because I followed them out of curiosity and not because I'm a glue. From here, you can enter a small door with a secret passage. You can find a switch with a perception check. If you fail, reload the game because inside the secret passage is a bomb that can be used to blow up the rock so you can free the gnomes and Nere. Notice the locked gate? Use lockpick and enter. This path leads you to Philomene, a gnome that ran off with a rune powder. You can talk to her and use detect thoughts so she won't blow up the rune powder, taking you with her. Conveniently, you obtain a ring that can cast invincibility. Use it and steal the rune powder. You can also steal the rune powder satchel that Philomene is carrying. Next, go back to the Grimforge by teleporting, and then talk to the Herdmaster. Talk to him and pick the leave option. This way, you avoid killing the Rothi and making the fight much easier. The reason why I don't want the Rothi to die is because they can destroy the rocks blocking the way through the Adamantine Forge. I know there are other ways to destroy the rocks and there is a shortcut to the Adamantine Forge, but this is one of the options and since I'm already here, I might as well save the Rothi and at the same time eliminate some Dwaegars. Now, convince the Rothi to fight the Herdmaster and this will make the fight so much easier.
Now they feed!
Bloody Rothi have lost it! Put them down! And the Shark too!
Next are the two Dwaegars near the stairs. Talk to them and listen to their conversation. You can safely fight them by picking the following options. If you want to fight, be sure to pick this option. This option will get you an exclusive fight with the two Dwaegars. This means that the other Dwaegars will not join in the fight, thus lowering their numbers and not getting outnumbered at the same time. If you don't want that, you can also talk to them. Pick this option. This Dwaegar has a keen sense of smell and can tell that you have a tadpole in your head. Also, the reason why some Dwaegars can detect that you have an illithid tadpole in your head is because they have been enslaved by the illithids for years and some of them develop their senses to the point that they can smell or detect illithid presence. You can cast Detect Thoughts and then pick this option. With this, it will open a new conversation. Brithvar will offer you a job because he thinks that Nere will not pay up.
Want to earn some gold?
He will ask you to off Nere and steal his gold. This will greatly reduce the number of enemies for the upcoming boss fight. Obviously, you'll agree to this offer and make sure to pick this option. It will piss Brithvar a little bit, but we honestly don't care.
You drugnin.
Brithvar will then ask you to eliminate the scrying eye. You can do this by going to a secluded area where no one can see you and then eliminate the eye.
Your reflection stares back.
Okay, zero damage, good job. Now, finally, here's the difference between fighting Nere straight up and fighting Nere but we reduced the Dwegar forces. There is a big difference. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.